Hello, Paul. You are a perfectly healthy, sane, middle-class male. Yet last month, you ran a straight razor across your wrist. Did you cut yourself because you truly wanted to die, or did you just want some attention? Tonight, you'll show me. The irony is that if you want to die, you just have to stay where you are. But if you want to live, you'll have to cut yourself again. Find the path through the razor wire to the door. But hurry. At 3 o'clock, that door will lock. And then, this room becomes your tomb. How much blood will you shed to stay alive, Paul?